How do I tell if I have a 32-bit operating system or a 64-bit operating system on my host? It is critical that you know the bit size of your operating system before continuing on in this course. You will need to know whether you have a 32-bit operating system or a 64-bit operating system on your host computer. If you download a 64-bit file on your computer that is running a 32-bit operating system and try to run the file usually crashes, though sometimes it may harm your computer. If you have a 64-bit operating system on your computer and download a 32-bit file and run the file, normally it is not a problem. The best rule is to know if you have a 32-bit or 64-bit operating system and then try and download and run the bit size that goes with your operating system. After viewing this video, you should be able to determine if you have a 32-bit or 64-bit operating system on your computer. Next, I'll demonstrate how to find this information out from a number of different Windows operating system and a Linux operating system. To determine if your Windows XP has a 32-bit or 64-bit operating system, click on Start. Right-click on My Computer, Properties, and right here it says Properties, it says Windows XP Professional. This is a 32-bit. If it was a 64-bit machine, right after Professional, it would say X64. To see if a Windows Vista computer has a 32-bit or 64-bit operating system, click on Start, right-click on Computer, click on Properties, and here it is, System Type 32-bit Operating System. To see if a Windows 7 computer has a 32-bit operating system or 64-bit operating system, go to Start, go to Computer, right-click, and look at Properties. You notice here, this computer, its system type, it says 32-bit operating system. If it was a 64-bit operating system, it would say 64-bit operating system. To see if a Windows 8 computer has a 32-bit operating system or a 64-bit operating system, go here to down here to the corner, click on Settings, click on Change PC Settings, go over here to PC Settings, PC and Devices, go down here to the bottom where it says PC Info, and here you'll see it says System Type 64-bit Operating System. To determine if a Linux Ubuntu computer has a 32-bit or 64-bit operating system, simply click on System Settings, Details. Right here it says OS Type 64-bit. So hopefully by now you should be able to determine whether you have a 32-bit or a 64-bit operating system installed on your computer.